What's up, everybody? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be doing my birthday haul. This is the first ever birthday haul I've ever done on my channel. I have never done a birthday haul before, but I've seen other people do birthday hauls of what they got for their birthdays, so I decided to do one for mine. I recently just turned 19 and, you know, I'm blessed to be another year older, so yeah. Now, before we get started with the birthday haul, I just want to say I only got two things for my birthday, and I am blessed for the two things that I got. The first thing that I got is what I really wanted for a while, and the second thing was just a thing that I just wanted because. So yeah, anyways, without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I got for my birthday is this Beatles cartoon DVD. It has every episode of the cartoon Beatles series that existed from the 1960s. This used to air on ABC back in the 60s, and man, I wish I was alive to actually see the episodes be broadcast, because my god, these look incredible. This is from eBay, and props to my mom for getting me this DVD, so yeah, I thank her. The discs look amazing. I have seen like almost like half of the episodes but on this one. But yeah, now here's a fun fact about the Beatles cartoon. Now, I first found out about the Beatles cartoon around middle school, and basically I started watching the cartoon and stuff, and I, you know, started liking it after seeing it for the first time. And then afterwards, I just became a fan, and then I was like wondering where else I can watch it besides YouTube, because YouTube, they have the cartoon on YouTube, but they mute the songs and they don't put the sing-alongs for copyright. But yeah, but anyways, I'm so glad that I have this DVD. Another person on TikTok has this DVD, so that's pretty cool. The next thing that I got for my birthday is, ta-da, Kermit the Frog. It's a Kermit the Frog puppet. He's pretty nice and detailed. He's a full body puppet. I don't have any arm puppet rods, so that's unfortunate. But yeah, I'm gonna stick my hand up him so you guys can see his mouth move. It's really hard to do this one-handed. So yeah, here he is. He was Kermit the Frog. And I'm not even going to talk as him because I do a terrible Kermit impression. But yeah, his mouth moves pretty well. So yeah, that's the second thing I got for my birthday. The second and last thing that I got, because I only got two things for my birthday. But yeah, I am blessed for the things that I got for my birthday. And, you know, I wouldn't want it any other way, because I'm just happy for what I got. So yeah, anyways guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Please give it a big like, subscribe, and click on the bell icon so you do not miss when I make a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, peace and love.